Hello guys, today I'm going to be making a paper bomb. So hello guys, and just like I said, we're making a paper bomb. So it's pretty simple, and it's not like a big one. It's more of a, you got to hit it and it blows up. So you're going to need some shredded paper, some normal pieces of paper, just like that, and then sticky tape. So paper, which you has to still be intact with it, and sticky tape. So what you want to do is you put this stuff in the middle like that, put it around, and so just continue doing that till you think you have enough. So that, and then you're gonna have to put it up like this, up into a little ball like that, and then you get some tape, and then tape it all around, and then it's good. Alright, so next thing you want to do is just put water around it so it's really weak. And I'll show you that in the next bit. Okay, so now you've made structure of it and the inside. Now what you want to do is just put water around it. And when you're doing that, kind of stick your finger in it once it starts getting wet. And then,
you have to put holes in it, don't you?
Yeah. So stick your finger in it, and that gives it the weak.
Dun.
No, don't. So it weakens it up like that. And also, my sister is videoing it right now, so make sure to check out her YouTube channel, which should be coming today or maybe in a couple
also,
of days.
Also, by the way, my name it's
Crazy Crab.
Yeah, at least you got it correct this time.
Yeah, I know I've said it in a couple of other videos, but she should be doing it now. And also check out Anthony Snap's YouTube channel. He's my nephew, he's pretty cool too. Yeah, so make sure to check out those two. And
now you've got the bomb wet and it should be weak with holes in it like we see here.
Yep.
Now you want something to whack it, like this Coke and Diet Coke thingo from my Mentos Rocket Challenge from last and previous videos.
I also videoed that.
Yep.
I video nearly everything.
So all you want to do is just chuck it up and smash it.
That looks really cool.
Whoa, and it like... I also came up with this myself, trying to make a party popper. And most of the inside is knocked out. There's just that little bit remaining.
Yeah, so sprinkles.
Wow. That was amazing. So, make sure to check out those few YouTube channels. And, as always, stay flimsy! Beep beep!
He's got a lot of mess to clean up.